number one, guys, thanks for having me. I thought it would be competitive. I didn't think the Celtics would win. It was a perfect letdown scenario for the Cavs. You know, when you win a game by 30 and 40 points, you have a 50-point lead, you come home, you know, everybody's patting you on the back. And it was a perfect letdown scenario. And I thought with Isaiah being out, the ball would everybody would step up and just play instead of sitting around and watch Isaiah do his thing. You know, everybody took shots last night. So that's why I thought it would be competitive. Because, man, the Celtics are a great organization. I'm just glad we got a good game for a change.
Boy, you're not kidding. Take us on the court, Charles. 21-point lead, a little over 6 minutes ago in the third quarter, and that's when the run started for the Celtics. Talk about it more from Cleveland side. Kyrie and Love have been hitting shots like crazy in the first half. Now they kind of got to get reignited again. Talk about how difficult it is to do that and why they weren't able to.
You know, Mike, once you turn it off, you know that from playing yourself. Once you turn it off, you can't turn it back on. So what was interesting, you knew right away it was going to be a competitive game. The Celtics just couldn't make any shots, and Kevin was going, everybody on the cast was making shots. But the Celtics were playing with great energy. They were competing. They just couldn't make a shot. And the Cavs had that big lead. And then in the third quarter, you're like, the Celtics just started making some shots. And then the Cavs just started missing. That was the only difference. I mean, in midway through the third quarter, they had a 20-point lead. But they were still kind of just going through the motions. It was like, let's have some fun. Let's go ahead and go up 3-0. And then all of a sudden, everybody in the Celtics started making shots. They started yelling at the Cavs. JJ, whatever his name is, he was fantastic. Jarabo, I forget how you pronounce his name. He's yelling at Kevin Love for flopping. He going at Darren Williams. And I asked him after the game, why did y'all just now start being physical and yelling and competing? He said, we don't know why. We were just respecting the Cavs too much.